Right, so we're now going to Olivia's private offices in the Lazarus complex. I've just what did I do? Yeah, I had to last time I had to find a key card to get on some tram that's going to take me to this private office now or something. Which is the Advanced Research Complex, which I haven't been to yet. So it should be interesting. Find out what's there. Probably demons and stuff. A brighter tomorrow. Yeah, but it can't get much worse, can it? Oh, it's a bit Half-Life-esque.
Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person.
Uh-oh.
My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Ha! I can't actually move from here, I'm stuck in this position. Alright, Samuel. Sammy, let's go and meet your ass. Actually, I've only got 31 bullets in there. Still the old classic super shotgun. Yep, there's bugger all in there. Oh, what's going on there? A bit of graphical glitches. Ha! Huh. Odd.
Cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Whoa! Hi there. Beyond you, pal. You're too slow. Can I actually unlock an alt fire for my super shotgun? What ones we got here then? He's staggered, okay. Ammo boost, that's what I've got on at the moment. Increase effectiveness of equipped items, goes much further. Bomb go kills faster. So let's put that one on. Let's take that off and put on. Let's upgrade that one, shall we? Okay. Oh yeah, what I want to do? I can actually. Okay, I can get this one. Rapid charge, further decrease. That's quite a good one. Activate your power up, health will be filled to maximum. That's quite a handy one as well. Go faster. That's what weapon more faster. I don't really have. I'm gonna go for. That one. There's no alt fire for that shotgun, is there? This is a shame. It's fired wide zone, penetrate through wall, through targets. Hang on a minute. No, I've only got one tactical scope. Gotta be that one. Yep, I love that. Nice, let's go. Okay, some armor in here, which I can do with. Ah. We need a janitor in here. Open up. Who's pulling the chain? Ah, that's a bit disappointing. Can't even see my reflection. Ha! Huh, you'd thought they would in this game. How good it looks. Bit disappointing game. Can't go in there. Oh, there's an ardent power in there. You know it. That's literally here. How dare you?
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
What to go for? Ammo. Excuse me. Can I get through there? Is there a red key card? The shield.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Okay, so yeah, it's her that went off the rails and nothing to do. Hayden seemed to try to keep in check by the sounds of it. Welcome to Tier 3 Africa. Do you have next level thinking? Improves notions. Oh, the true power of it. I don't know. Final tier begins. Okay, so there's a Tier 4. That's what I'm saying for now. Damn. True power flows from hell, yeah, right. Retrogen some. The Tier 3 Africa is more than just work he performs, which we understand. Bit of hell is the important. His false emotions appearing real. Whatever.
Demonic presence not found safe. Lockdown.
Come back here. Stamping his head. Alright, oh, I need some flipping armor. Somewhere. Fuel there. Some armor there, yes. More armor about anywhere? I don't think that's it. Oh, hi. How come the health went down that quick? Fuck you. Die! Shame. Get out. Chainsaw out. Fuck, where'd she go? There. Oh, no, not him. Oh, this isn't good. This is not good. And I'm getting stuck on plants and shit. And that didn't give me any health. At all. Pretty sure I didn't take that summoner bitch out. I need to take her out before she... Maybe I did take her out. Is that it? Whoa! I don't remember taking that summoner out at all. That was tough. Well, sure, I was dead then in the middle of that battle. I had like 38% health. See if I can scrounge from around here. Sorrows. Right, where does it want me to go then? Up, I guess. Perform 5 screw top glory kills on the possessed. Attack lower right leg or head from behind. Okay.
upstairs. I need to get up. Or is the stairs go up? What?
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Can I shoot him? No, I can't shoot him. He's put his gun away. Can't do anything. These doors are just tall enough for you to get under.
Take whatever supplies you need.
Why? Fuck is that? The hell are these guys?
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it.
What's it doing?
From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy.
Okay.
Bend it to our will. Take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well.
Cool, BFG.
The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
But, I want to go back to the other door and see if it's open. Oh, it won't even let me out here, will it? Me out. Oh, I've got to come back here later on than I should imagine. Because there's still shitloads of stuff to unlock around here. It's going to be a trap. Okay, no trap then. Behind him. Lower left leg. What is he, Samuel's appointed as project director on this? Propaganda shit, I should imagine. I need to get behind these guys. Joey said lower left, yeah. Perform 5 sweep attacks. Attack lower right leg, okay. I think you're working. Oh, hi. There's a portal through there. A runestone. I need to get through there. It'd be really handy if we could do that. Thinking here? Nope. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Okay. Oh. Oh no, I don't want to go that. What's a haste I picked up? Oh no, did I destroy your nest? Shooting me. What do you want? Are we scrapping someone? Behind ya. Knee to the head. What else you got? Are they different? They're different. They look different. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Open then. What opened? Aha. Oh, what? What? Yep, he's out. Yep. Armed with a heavy assault rifle, eliminate all targets with atomic size. Movement is only permitted for 3 seconds following any kill. Ha. Huh. Okay. Kind of a bit like super hot. Kind of. No, I'm pretty sure I had it on start, not exit. Try again. Okay, here we go. Now. Yeah, move faster for a short time from the glory kill. Cool. Pretty straightforward that one was. In here. There's an ardent power down there. That's back outside, isn't it? For air. It's literally down there. Along that. How's that noise? What is out there? Yes! Now we're talking. I've only got a few more of these I can level up. I think two more. I need to find one more after this and then I'm fully maxed out my abilities. Oh no, I've got quite a few more I need to say. Health? Yeah, let's go health. Oh yeah! Ardent Overlord achievement. That noise. Oh, it's there. Can I make it over there? What the fuck? Shame. Sure I can make it over there. Yep, I can. Get up there. No way I'm going up there. Get in there. Servo bots, I need that. Huh. Okay, I see. There's an opening. One more missing. Missing something. What the hell? I'm missing something. Oh, duh. I can't actually get up there though. Thank you. Okay, because we've got to go up here, then fall down that side to get us that bot. Down there and fall down if I can. No! Don't want to do that. Man. I bet ones are getting there. Back around again. Sure, I can drop back down again. Yes. How the hell did I miss that? God damn it. Maybe I can't get over there then. Ah, there you go. Talking about my servo bot, there he is. Combat support drone. How do I get? Remote detonation, doesn't seem much point. Siege mode sounds quite good. Stun bomb? Mini turret. Yeah, let's have that one. That's a Wolfenstein gun. Yeah, it's from New Order, that is. Turn this fan on again. Whee! Which way did it? Go this way last time. Is it down there? No, it's where I come. Yeah, I must have been straight down this way. It wasn't. Where did I go? I went down. Down here, weren't it? Yeah. Nice. Although I did think that was actually one of those rune things. Alright, let's get going. Dicking around too much. That way, it's through here, I guess.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Yeah. They do look different. I'm sure they do. They got some kind of armor shit on. Oh, what? A grenade. Shame. That's how you deal with those twats then.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Lower right leg or head from behind. Ha. What's going on here? What the hell is this thing? Position locked. Test fire. Seems like a BFG to me. How do we get you though?
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields.
Ready for the mini map. Pink eye. The design for the BFG 9000 was first put toward by the R&D Department of Advanced Research Company. Come to BFG, just a working design. Several prototype weapons have since been made. The prototype never went into full production due to numerous testing accidents and some of the deadly radiation spikes produced. Previous versions of the weapon had slightly different energy patterns to current generations, or at least. No, I want the first one, which is like the old Doom one, causes a shockwave. Where is this BFG weapon then? Give it to me. Been in there. Oh, let's do this. Oh, it must be in here then.
Ripple scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Just punch it.
Ripple scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Whose eyeball can I use?
Weaponizing demons.
Oh, someone's got an eyeball we can use. Really? Where's his torso? Just take his eyeball out.
Access granted. Hello, Dr. Peters. Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get up there. It wouldn't let me jump up to that fucking platform.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in.
Expulsion.
3, 2, 1.
Unlucky.
Activating laser security system.
That's not good. Nope. Whoa. Don't come down any lower. Can I jump down there? No, I can't. What's gonna be next then? It's gotta be three phases it goes through. Can I shoot those things out, do you reckon? Yeah, I bet that's what I've got to do, haven't I? Come on, I open them. Fuck, what's gonna kill me then? Give it to me. You have the power. The hell, that thing's massive. So it's like a seeking weapon than this one is. That's a shame. Push T then to get it. No, it's not actually like you want your common weapons. It's more like the chainsaw and the grenades then. Could use it there, but I'm not wasting it. Should have probably used the BFG there, probably been quite impressive to see it go off. Yeah. We'll go again. Finally, use a high damage resistance when staggered. Use a pistol to weaken and then glory kill 8 imps before the time expires. The imps have got more glory kill friendly due to the high damage resistance when staggered. This will be quite difficult. intimacy is best. Use a charge shot. Okay, come. Are you kidding me? I was about to glory kill him. Let's try that again. That wasn't too difficult. Pretty straightforward, that one was. Hi, guys. Right. Lost souls, it'd spawn in any minute. What the fuck is that? Two of them, wherever they are. Alright, let's scout out the area first. Damage? I think it's quad damage. What the hell is this? What happens if I go for it? Okay, it's a teleporter. What the hell are those things? This is going to be difficult. I have a feeling this is going to be difficult. I don't think you should have picked that up so quickly. I wonder what this does. Nothing. haven't used a plasma rifle in a while. Get her. Fucking summon nothing else, love.
Plasma rifle. Yeah.
Good. No, not you guys. Fuck it. Need health. Fuck, how did that kill me? How did that kill me? I was dead anyway, weren't I, really? Didn't have much health at all. Die, you bastard.
Demand presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Right, okay. Those things are. How do I get into him? That. Have my own rockets, pal. What the hell? Fuck. Shame. Shame. can call that. How dare you? Yeah, you're going nowhere, love. Fucking give it quad damage, you bastard! Fuck you.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
Actually, I wonder if I can afford that power armor. It gives me that. Upon activating power, health will be filled to maximum capacity. Yes, have that, because then I'll be able to get my health back when I pick up that quad damage. Awesome. That makes life. That will make life a lot easier. Not my shotgun, please. Whoa. Where are you running to? I don't do that anymore, pal. Full health, as we talked about. Get that. What the hell? Eat it. Oh, there is. Get in there. Haha! Shit, he's not dead. Eat it. Is that it? Thank fuck for that. Man, that section's just ridiculous. Get the hell out of here. Man, that's probably the most difficult part of the game so far, that is. Ridiculously hard. Difficulty spike, what?